At least two people have reportedly been killed and some five injured in an overnight shooting in Miami. Police are investigating the incident, which took place at an apartment complex in the Liberty City neighbourhood. Authorities have not yet released the name of a suspect or a possible motive for the shooting.